Welcome back to the Last of Us Part 1, Episode 3. If you are new here, I suggest to check out previous episodes first. This series is now getting really interesting. I hope you are enjoying it too. Thank you so much for your love and support. Let's pick up where we left off and get back into this journey together. Let's go.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
This is what these buildings look like up close. They're so damn tall. So what happened here?
They bombed the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible. It worked. For a little while.
Then what? I'm really curious, it's been 20 years and...
What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. It sounded pretty far away, though.
Shit.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
It's been 20 years, and they can kill these things. How it's keep coming? Looks like this is a dead end.
It's quite a drop.
Now there's the Capitol building.
Yeah, we need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Absolutely nothing.
Over here.
Let's visit this site first.
You find anything over there?
No.
Keep looking.
Should I do anything?
You just stay close to her for now.
Roger, Roger.
Look at the quarantine zone. Amazing. Let's go.
Hey, Tess.
Coming.
I
It's been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
If there is an option, like, you can take this way or another way, I'll be definitely choosing the another way. Feeling like I open this door and some zombie will jump up on me. That's it. No. Building interior, awaiting you back.
Looks like these guys died waiting for backup.
Seen something shined. Sure. Not going in there. But yeah, maybe that's the way. Let's check out this floor first if we have anything. Maybe I can craft one shield. Yes. Nothing up there, Tess. Let's go. That's a clicker.
Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with its face?
Couple years of infection will do to you.
Yeah.
So what, are they blind?
Sort of. They see using sound. But bats? Like bats. If you hear one clicking, you gotta hide. That's how they spy you.
Feels like it's about to fall apart.
Supplements let you learn skills. Okay. Okay. That's good.
Watch your head. Give me a hand with this.
No! You all right?
It's nothing.
It's nothing?
Let's search for supplies.
Shit. Oh, that was intense.
What is that?
Let me check supplies. I was expecting something like that because we need to craft one health kit. Let's wait if we can find some health bars that will restore our health. This room is clear. Shield. Okay.
All right.
Used one shield, man. Give me something. But it doesn't justify a shield, man. It is what it is. Use that.
Oh boy.
Up there, look.
Yeesh.
Give me up there. I'll check it out.
Just see if there's a way through.
Okay. It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on. Come on, big guy. Let's go. Fuckers?
Shit. Go.
Yeah. I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants? I'm fine.
Let's go.
The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up?
I think we can jump. That's right.
There you go, ladies.
All right. Come on.
This is crazy.
Just don't look down.
Are you serious? Platforms exposed to their body.
Jesus.
What could possibly go wrong? Come on, Ellie. Yeah.
I was thinking maybe this will go down.
Just don't look down.
You're okay. We got a way through.
I'll go check it out. Stay with the girl.
Weapon, baby. Can equip one gun per holster. Additional guns are stored in your backpack. Okay. Hold X to open the backpack. While holding X, press down key to select all. I think revolver will be having more damage than the 9mm pistol. Yeah, we'll see. We don't have much bullet though, only 6 bullets, 1 mag. Let me switch just in case. Do you have any bottle or something? Again. Seems like they are away a little bit. Okay. Scroll. That's a clicker. Let's get the clicker first. Let's enter from the get some sleep, bro. Clicker seems upset. Maybe I can approach, grab and shoot. Yep. Want to go? I think that's it.
All right, come on down.
Yep, that's it. Let's check this area.
Press, Joel.
Let's just get out of here.
Yeah. Brick will be empty. No health damage. Nothing here. Already checked this room. Okay. Looks like nothing. Let's swap. Let's go. Now we can switch to revolver. We have enough bullets. Switch. Let's see if... Okay. Saffron shoe. That's good. We have 15. This should help, sure.
Tess, go.
All right, hold on.
Just kidding.
Dude, this'll work. Give me a hand, Ellie. What you doing?
That was heavy.
Get to it.
Down we go.
Like, that's our way out.
We get through here. Watch your back.
Rest.
Brush me off.
Well, all the time.
I believe it when I see it.
There is something. You have 20 supplements, press to open a menu. Okay. I think we're ready to increase our skill tree. Okay, listen more distance. Let's learn. Hey. power is increased.
Through here. Tess, down here.
It's like a metro station. Why supplements? Skills are important, I guess. The way the gun behaves, it's really difficult to, you know, use the gun. Molotovs, finally. Set fire in an area, hold left trigger to aim, right trigger to arc through.
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Good recipe. Yep.
These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Let's hope there's someone alive to meet us at the drop-off.
It's gonna be fine.
Do you have anything, guy? By 340 years old, red hair, looks like Ellie.
I'm from the quarantine zone.
They're not our guys.
Over there, see him?
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Let's check if we find something here. Yeah, we have to be very, very slow. Track at the bookstore is letting us use his safe. When you close tonight, put my stuff in there. Oh, that's interesting. So let's finish all the zombies first and then we'll look for a safe. I hope they have some good stuff in there. And this is not a joke. Let me use my powers. distance is increased. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, let's go. My only fear is if I engage this runner. That will somehow attract the clickers. So far we are doing good. Glad. I don't want to be fooled. Three of them. Not here. I think you can grab this one. I have only one sheen. Let's see. I think you can use a melee weapon as well. Gotcha. Last two of them. Where are you? Okay. I have an idea if they. But I have to make sure. Let's go for it. Let me call them here. Put them on fire. Come on. Let me craft one more. Oh, let me see if we have enough supplies or not. Okay, alcohol and drug. Okay. Oh, same ingredient as the health kit, I guess. That's crazy. Okay. Have anything for me? Let's find the bookstore. I can hear something. There's one more. Okay. It's a cafe. found the bookstore. Let's finish this runner end. Where's the safe? Go sleep, man. Okay, let's unlock it. What was the code again? From track 34378. Okay. So 3 3 78. Some parts. I think that will be used for upgrading our guns. Okay, we have one more clicker. Let's check out this cafe first. That's our way out. Let's go.
Get up here.
Metro Exodus, baby.
Holy shit. We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes, let's move.
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck, and it is gonna run out.
We are getting better. I was expecting much more amount of supplies here, but let's see. So far we are doing good. Whew, finally. Nice Humvee. This voices are...
To where we going, Tess?
More scarier than...
Capitol buildings in this direction.
The actual enemies. Building that side. Good to go. Okay. Can you hear that? Power.
How do we get up over this truck? Let's see what we can find.
answer lies in there. Thank God they cannot see our torchlight. Is that because he's wearing that helmet? Not sure. The animation was different.
All right.
Those look more like the one that bit me. They still have their faces.
They're recently infected. Those soldiers must
have
just
killed. Here we go. Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go. Climb on up.
Safety pamphlet.
Joel, over here.
Man.
We'll cut through this building.
Yeah, that worked out great last time. Sorry, I'm just saying.
On your shoe.
Huh.
Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out.
Truck. Allow me to drive, please.
So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in a zone.
Yeah. Sneak out.
Ooh. Finally, we have workbench.
Sneak out,
you know.
Let's first
I was in the mall
check around.
That place is
if we find more.
How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those what you guys call runners bit me, and that was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
Okay. Finally, we have option. Okay, so this is locked. We can increase the reload speed, capacity, and fire rate. Reload speed and fire rate. We can inspect our gun. Look at me. Let's go. Pro. Reload speed by 25%. Only 15 spare parts. That's good. Okay. I think we have enough resources to upgrade both the weapons. Stage one. That's a cool animation. Reload speed and fire rate, yeah. Both is it's more needed. Long guns holster unlock an extra long gun slot in your weapon cross. The shotgun holster unlock an extra shotgun slot in your weapon cross. Okay. So once we upgrade, I think we can hold two shotguns and one long gun, I guess. Okay. Two long guns and two shotguns. So it will be much easier to switch. That's good.
Yeah. That looks good.
Sure.
Let's do this.
Oh, sorry. I thought it's something in a...
Yeah, this looks good.
Let's go. The same door.
Ow, shit! Sorry, sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry. Come on, stay close to me.
What is this place? It's an old museum. Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
Really?
All right, watch your head.
Hurry, go, go, go!
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run! Run!
Shit. Oh boy.
So we are separated now. I don't like this here. Have an issue? I can use my Let's see if you can go around without killing them. I think it's three of them. The health bar. Me craft one more shield, I guess. Oh, I don't have tape. Have option to use shield, but let's do it. Better be giving me something. Quick moves. Let's see where they are. Okay, one outside, two inside.
Up here.
Nice and slow. I like it. That was crazy.
Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. This will get us to the roof.
Well, how about you, kid? Are you okay?
It's a fine okay.
Are you still breathing?
Do small panic breaths count?
Yeah, they count.
Okay.
I think don't have anything here. Yeah, let's go.
Cross. There she is. That's our building.
Stand back.
Capitol building looks far. Man, that view is amazing.
Watch your step as you're going out, because it's going to be a little... So is that everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. Can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
Thanks for watching episode 3 of Last of Us Part 1. Your support has been incredible and it's what keeps me pushing forward through this intense journey. If you enjoy this episode, make sure you hit that like button and let me know your thoughts in the comments. If you are new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe for more epic gaming adventures. Until next time, stay safe, eat healthy and keep gaming. Namaste.